गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग सिक्स सेमेस्टर फूड प्रोडक्शन प्रैक्टिकल। इन दैट वी आर गोइंग फॉर टू प्रिपेयर वॉलनट चॉकलेट ब्राउनीज विच प्रिपेयर्ड बाय द डार्क चॉकलेट, एग्स, रिफाइंड फ्लावर एंड देयर आर सम अदर इंग्रेडिएंट्स विच आर एसेंशियल फॉर मेकिंग द चॉकलेट वॉलनट ब्राउनीज। सो आई एम शोइंग यू द इंग्रेडिएंट्स विच विल बी रिक्वायर्ड फॉर मेकिंग वॉलनट ब्राउनीज।
फॉर मेकिंग द चॉकलेट वॉलनट ब्राउनी वी हैव टेकन 113 ग्राम ऑफ बटर एंड हियर वी हैव 200 ग्राम ऑफ ब्राउन शुगर, 200 ग्राम ऑफ वॉलनट क्रश्ड वॉलनट, 95 ग्राम ऑफ रिफाइंड फ्लावर। वी विल यूज 3 एग्स 1 by 1 व्हाइल वी विल प्रिपेयर द ब्राउनीज एंड द चॉकलेट 150 ग्राम ऑफ डार्क चॉकलेट विच विल बी मेल्टेड टुगेदर विद बटर and we will add cocoa powder, 15 gram of cocoa powder and a few drops or 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. So we will start from melting the chocolate. I will show you how to make the walnut brownies. So here we are starting to melt the butter and dark chocolate together. We have taken the double boiler for that. In a bowl we have added butter and now we are going to add chocolate. Just make sure that the bowl should not be touched to the water, otherwise it is very, we have to be careful while we are melting the chocolate. So student, here you can see our chocolate has been melted properly and now we are going to add another ingredients for making the brownie. After removing from the heat or double boiler, we need to place the bowl over the duster, otherwise it will get settled down or it will set immediately. We have to wait for 1 minute so that it can be cool a little bit, so that we can add brown sugar and cocoa powder together. Now we are adding 200 gram of brown sugar. Can see, and 15 gram of cocoa powder. We will mix it thoroughly until the sugar melt properly, mixed properly, and it will get a creamy texture. So here you can see we have mixed properly dark chocolate, butter and brown sugar together, and now we will add 1 egg at a time. So here we are going to add 1 whole egg and we will mix it properly. We have to add 2 another egg after 1 by 1. Now you can see our mixture is getting a little bit of creamy, and now we are going to add another whole egg into the mixture. You can see. So here we are going to add another egg or last third one egg into the mixture. So far we have added 3 eggs and our mixture for brownie is getting creamy texture. You can see the consistency must be in a creamy. So our mixture for browning is turned to creamy texture, and now we are going to add a teaspoon of vanilla essence. So we are adding few drops of vanilla essence. So far now we are removing the whisker from it, and now we will add rest of the ingredients such as refined flour and butter into it, then we will fold it by the spatula. So now we are adding 200 gram of crushed walnut and 95 gram of refined flour and we will fold it. So here we have mixed together all the ingredients such as egg, refined flour, cocoa powder, walnut, dark chocolate and butter together, and now we are going to place it in 9 inch of rectangular pan which we have prepared earlier. We have placed the butter paper and we had applied the butter onto it. Now we will, so here we are keeping our mixture into rectangular pan so that we can bake it. You can see, so we have placed our mixture of brownie into rectangular tin, and now we will garnish it. We will place the leftover rest of the rest walnut on top of it, and then we will bake it for 25 to 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius temperature. So we have placed rest of the walnut on top of it, and now we are going to keep it inside the oven for baking. So here we have preheated the oven half an hour before, and now we have set the temperature at 180 degrees Celsius for bottom shelf and upper shelf both, and now we are placing here in the oven, and time we have mentioned at 23 minutes. It will take around 23 to 25 minutes to cook properly. So here we have taken out the brownie from the oven, and now we are going to cut it into 9 rectangular pieces so that we can serve it, and this is how we prepared walnut chocolate brownie. So we have cut it the rectangular pieces of brownie which we prepared, and this is how we served it. We can store it for 1 week at normal temperature, or it can be goes better with vanilla ice cream and chocolate sauce. So this is how we prepared walnut chocolate brownie. You can see, this is fudgy walnut chocolate brownie. So thanks for watching. Stay safe.